Shivanasamudram is a small city in Mandya district of Karnataka. This waterfall is on Kaveri River and it is the first hydroelectricity power station in Asia. It is almost 136 km from Bangalore and it takes about 1.5 hours to reach here. It is very beautiful place and by car you can come here and it's like a tremendous place and the breeze is very nice here and you can look around the nature here. It's very, very beautiful.